My name is Jada.
And I'm Chris.
And we're Big and Little Sisters.
That's right. And we meet once a week at Jefferson Elementary for about 45 minutes during Jada's lunchtime, right? And recess, right?
Yes.
So we've been meeting for about 3.5 years, right?
Yes, since I was in second grade.
Right, and you're in what grade now?
Fifth.
So what are some of the things that we did when we first met?
We did arts and crafts, and we mostly just talked about how everything was going and how we like both interact with each other.
Right. So were you loud or shy when you first met me?
I was a little shy.
Yeah. But I think you've really come out of your shell. I mean, you really are an outgoing, very friendly, kind person, right?
Yes.
And you tell me what activities you want to do, right?
Mm-hmm. How did you feel when you met me?
Oh, I was so excited because I wanted to be a part of someone's life, and I get to be a part of your life every once a week. And you know why I really like it? Because every time I come, you're always happy to see me. You always have a big smile on your face. It's great. I love coming to see you.
It's like I was shy on the outside, but I was kind of like exploding with joy in the inside. Like I was like, yeah,
me too, right? I'm kind of quiet, right? But then I'm always very excited to see you.